There's more of what you had before. He raced number two, making his way out onto the track, and he's getting the start on the pole. Looks like it'll be the 25 out of the middle row for Nebraska. That is Trevor Baker on his outside in car number 79. Coming to us from Albion, Nebraska, that is Alan Rasmussen. Pole center will be the 7 machine of Miller Ballhawk out of Platt Center. Dylan Rasmussen is outside. Trevor Baker inside row number 2. On his outside, line Ryan Jack in the Mr. 2 out of Skyler. Row number 3 on the inside. That will be the 22 double C machine.
Trying to see who that one is on.